I really wanted to get this done, but since nobody in the house knows how to shut up, I have to keep restarting. My microphone is like really awful, so basically what I'm doing now is I had to equalize my phone as a microphone because the mic I was using before just wasn't cutting it, and I don't have enough money for like a blue snowball or nothing like that, or anything in that range. I don't have any money for like those hot pass expensive microphones and stuff like that, so this team is really stupid. The last game I was at, it was really bad. I had to finish that off before I could do this. Oh god, I'm gonna get hit from that. If he was just a little more dumb, then I could hit him with that well-placed grenade. Obviously, it's well-placed. Let's see what they're doing here. So yeah, I haven't been playing Halo 5 at all recently because I got Shadow War and other games. So my attention span to Halo has like faded, but I'm back in it. I'm done with everything else. Like, not completely done because like I like those games too. But like, my attention for everything else is on Halo now, so we Halo from here on out. Yeah, that's how I'm gonna be. That's how I want it to be. Or even run into my scatter for it. It's close enough. That's how I'm gonna be. I'll get him off from the downside. I'm gonna die here. Yep, I know it. It's okay. I'm still top right now on my team. With only 2 kills. That's actually me. Not good. We need to step up our game, actually. Let's see. I could have been pre-fired on. Oh no, he had a freaking BR. It's okay. His armor is actually pretty cool. What do we got here? I'll take that. Thank you. I have to get used to playing Halo again because Battlefield's been doing me in recently. Alright, he's low shield. There was another one down there I saw. I'm not even gonna go for it. I'm just gonna act like I didn't see anything. Throw a grenade there. Come on. Just come around the corner. They wouldn't miss Mark. So let's just go from there. They're not watching. So no teammates. Oh wow, I'm such an idiot. Oh dang. I was looking at something else and got killed. I looked down on my phone and was like, they're not going to catch me. And I took my hand off the right stick. Alright, so they're going to spawn there and go around. See, when people throw grenades in this game, it's really dumb because you can actually get like the upper hand on them and begin shooting. He's going to get me off. His teammate came out. Where are my teammates at? They're on the other side of the map. And we're losing by like everything we have. That is not good. See, this is what I mean. My skills went down. That's gonna change. I'm still good with the sniper, surprisingly. Because, like, I do like the sniper videos. I did before. A while back. So, see, somebody's right there. Oh, I didn't go out there. I was expecting it to go over there in that corner. I knew he would be over there. I just got away from the, like, to jump out. Ah, he moved. See my guy. The trade is real in this game. Alright, so they're only winning by like not even that many kills, honestly. 6? We got this. You just gotta play smart. They have 4 people though, so they got an upper hand with that extra person, but I don't think anything's gonna happen out of that one. Yeah, BR is better. Get with it. Ah, dang it, he got me. I could have played that one smart and backed up, but I didn't. I wasn't thinking about it. I thought my teammate was going to step in, but he just, like, I don't know what he did. He was doing what Halo teammates do. They don't pay attention. I'm smart. That didn't even scar me. He got like a hand right there. I played this smart and somehow won the battle. Oh, okay, teammates can help me win it. At least. Ah, he was right there. So they've got some coordination, but I don't have anybody. That's not an excuse for me being bad right now and bottom fragging. It's awful. I'm playing the same bottom fragging as if I'm playing CS, but a frag is a frag is a frag, so it doesn't matter. He's gonna rush me. See, I think that's the guy that's bottom fragging. He actually killed me. Is it the guy that's bottom fragging? Yeah, it is. See, I knew it because the way he rushed. And I wasn't gonna go based off his armor and emblem. So a lot of people use rookie armor and make themselves seem like they're a lower rank than they are. And then they beat you. What? Anybody else saw that? That dedicated server is handing it to me, isn't it? So he's smarter than I think he is, man. He's gonna not do that. And he's gonna have a teammate coming on if they're communicating with him. If they're not communicating, then there's no hopes in that. And my aim is trash. Alright, so I gotta back up. I have no bullets left. Oh no. Idiot me. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Where am I? 7-10? That's awful. Let's make this happen. Honestly, I was playing Minecraft with the keyboard. I know it sounds awful. I was playing Minecraft with keyboard and mouse on Xbox, and it worked surprisingly well. I'm actually really sad that more console games using the keyboard and mouse support. I guess that wouldn't really fail, because especially for a game like this, you can't have players using keyboard and mouse. That would not be fair at all. But still, I would like to see it implemented into more games. That would be fun. I feel like they definitely have this one, because I can't really communicate with my teammates. And I'm not doing the best either. Actually, maybe there's one guy doing the same. I just have more of the assist than him, actually. I kind of sad that one guy there, so that kind of draws their eyes to us. Alright, so somebody's under here, honestly. Can I get him? Yes, got him. Perfect. I could have taken all three of them. A well placed grenade. See, I throw a grenade any other time but that time, but it's okay. Honestly, I just want to go negative this game. For my first game in like a long time, that would be awful. So, see? That's what I'm talking about. I get a kill, then I get a kill back. Except for like a couple times. The pistol's been treating me right this game, though. Or the assault rifle, at least. I haven't really been using the pistol as much. I need to get better first, like I used to be. Somebody's gonna come from right there. They don't? Right. Where's my teammates at? Come on, guys. Nobody's here to assist me? I'm gonna die. 5 minutes. Actually, can I make it? If I can't make it, then I'll go out of the car. Alright, that was dumb. I could use that boost to get up. It's okay. It's okay. That's just gonna help our teammates, right? Good thing it has a 3-shot burst, because I would have died without it. Alright, so the hit marker, he's probably gonna come around. If he was smart, that's what he would do. He could have killed both of us if he wanted to. Surprised he did. He had a BI. I couldn't stop. I already built up some momentum. It doesn't matter. First game in like a month or two, that's fine with me. I'm not too much of a fan of the helmet. Halo 5. Oh wow, they look pretty cool. What's that there? Pilot helmet from Reach? Let me see. Yeah, it is. That's really nice. It'd be cool to add the skull to this game, but I guess they didn't. Oh well. Roswell and Zorro.